location. Any personnel listening on this frequency, please report at once.
I'll keep it simple. There's some high-value tech in this base, but we can't get to it. We're pretty sure anyone who completes the facility's VR simulation program will gain access. I won't lie to you. We're talking frontline heavy combat. Safety protocols disengaged. Sim death. Real death.